Welcome to the video Starting Up Basics. With this video, you will be able to start using ExtrAXION. To begin adding your measurements, you will need to create a new project and name it. While in the project menu, you can insert the project budget by clicking on WBS. Insert the project budget either from the new group and new work item options, or from the import budget from Excel button. Here you can import an Excel file of your own project budget. For your convenience, the program has a ready-made Excel file with a default layout of groups and work items that you can also import. By clicking Save and Close, you have entered your project work breakdown structure into the program. Choose the 2D measurements menu item and start by importing the project drawings. Click on the first button, Drawings Management, and Add Drawings. Select your project drawings. The program allows importing vector drawing files, image files, as well as PDF drawings. After you have added your project drawings, the drawings tree appears. Select a PDF drawing, Properties, and define the scale on the drawing by choosing the corresponding option. Locate a large dimension line, mark its edges, and enter its specific length. In the lower left part of the screen, there are two tabs, Measurements and WBS. You can now start adding your measurements. You can count items, measure length, area, and volume, as well as make custom measurements. Select the work item you want to link the measurement to. To measure a surface area, mark the area you want by clicking on its corners. Complete the measurement with double escape, or with a right mouse click and terminate measurement. To measure a length, for example the baseboard, start the measurement by clicking on the nodes of the length. Temporarily stop the measurement with a single escape. Continue measuring. And then press double escape to complete. You can also make measurements that can be shown in 3D, like measuring the surface of an outer wall. In the window that appears, select Perpendicular to Drawing, set a common height, like 3.20 m, and start the measurement by clicking on the wall corners. Complete the measurement similarly, and observe it in a 3D visualization. In the Measurements tab, you can see all the measurements you have completed. You can also see all the measurements using the Export Measurements button, and then export them to an Excel file. Finally, by selecting the Annotations button and Build Legend, you can insert a legend over the drawing, displaying the drawing measurements you have selected to be visible. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit www.alconsoft.com.